Hello everyone and welcome back to Mount & Blade Warband, The Adventures of Rosalind. As you can see, we are back in Rivercheck. We've made our way here because we got word that, guess who's back? Yep, Sea Raiders are back, so we must exterminate their kind once more from this land. And one more thing, another reason why we're here at Rivercheck is the fact that there's a tournament in Rivercheck. So I thought, hey, you know what, why don't we go ahead and record this part, record a tournament, and record the Raiders, the fight against the Raider, which on the way here they actually got some fights in, and they were pretty they came back with a vengeance. They're stronger than ever before. They have numbers in the upper 30s. I haven't seen any anyone around 40, but they're strong. And we're going to have a hard time dealing with them. At least I estimate we might have a hard time dealing with them, and which will be good for some epic fights. Now, without further ado, let us begin the tournament. Place a bet on yourself. I still don't have faith in Lady Rosalind, so just five dinars will be good. Let's go ahead and move on to the first round. There's three teams with four fighters each. I'm wearing a two-handed weapon, which we all know is not Lady Rosalind's strength, but she'll do her best, okay? She's gonna be a team player, so she's gonna go over here, help out this guy, and just swing at this guy over here in the green, trying to swing, Rosalind, swing, run, oh god. There you go, good job. Now, this blue over here thinking he can get in a kill. Ow. That hurts. Okay, we're part of the red team. Oh, what a nice little slash there from Lady Rosalind. Fantastic. And it looks like most of the red team has the guys. That's good for me. As soon as I said that, we lost one. That's okay. Going up against one green guy. It's three greens versus one. If that guy managed to take us all down, well, he deserves to win this tournament. Actually, it's a she. And, sorry, sister. But beautiful. Oh, well, I wasn't playing that. Anyways, I'm going to play myself on 5 dinars for me again, even though we had a good round there. 5 dinars, no more. Damn it. See, this is why I choose 5 dinars and not a cent penny more. Because, oh my god. Dude, thank you. I'm going to need your horse. And I'm gonna need your shield and your lance and everything you own. Go down already. Go down. Go down, I say. Thank you. Oh no. Ah. Well, at least I took one down, so we might not be out of the tournament yet. We're out of the tournament. Yep. No luck there. That's okay. Maybe we'll have better luck against the mighty Sea Raiders. There's only 11 in there of them right there, but I know that south of here. Hang on a second. We're getting some beef, which reminds me to tell you about this whole beefing thing. Bunduk left the party. We called the Wambulance from him, and the Wambulance took it away. Here's the Shavi. We're complaining about our new guy, Borcha, which, another whiner. Captain, I've done my best to put up with your followers' rude talk and filthy habits, but that one who calls himself Borcha is beyond tolerance. I do not care for how he stares at me around the campfire after a meal as he picks his teeth. I believe I recognize him from my days as a bandit. He's a base and ignorant. I do not care to travel with such people. Right. You tell Borcha you have my support and he should hold his tongue. Even though he's not saying much to you, he's just looking at you weird. Whatever.
That's talking. More hitting.
Alright. Sea drink from your skull. Yeah, I doubt that. With your 11 men, you'll be able to drink from my skull. But, hey, good try. Give it your best shot, right? So, I'm gonna hold my main force back and just tell my captains to go ahead and deal with Sea Raiders. see if they can get some levels off of this. You know, killer two, get them a level or two. That is the dream, the hope. Alright, so I'm gonna do my little technique where I just perform diversionary tactics, get one kill there, ignore that guy who's charging at me and that other guy who is charging at me as well. Try to get two for one, and nope, didn't even get the one. But, gotta dodge here. Gotta dodge there for sure. Ooh, gotta get this one. And I got that one. Well done, Rosalind. Rosalind on fire. I think that's three kills she's gotten, but I'm not sure. You guys are watching this more than I am. But, and that's it. That's gonna be it. Easy battle. Easy battle. Let's hope for a more epic battle to this one. Ooh, some boots to upgrade my units. That'll come in handy. And I don't need this shield. This shield can go back. Alright, so who needs boots? Jeremus? I think Rolf would probably be it. Rolf, talk to me. You need better boots? Yes, you do. And I've got just the boots for you. Alright. Awesome. Awesome indeed. Okay. So I gotta go south of here. That's where I saw the other raiders. Bit on the south side. Saw them around here somewhere, but just pick them up again. No, nothing? Hmm. Perhaps over at Mason? Not in there either. Interesting. How about Unidad? Eugenia. Oh, that's a lord. There we go. That's 30 of them. This should be for... who am I kidding? 30 of them, that's not enough to take down my party. My party will probably decimate them. That's 22 over there. Alright. Oh, how did I miss that guy? How did I miss? Oh, no, 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 no. Let's see if we can get this guy. He's throwing X's, and now he throws X's no more. 6 damage there. And 32 damage to get a kill. Circling around to see if I see any stragglers, but no, I think the fight's over. Another fine victory, gents. Ooh, crude mail 3611. This might be useful. That's not useful at all. Not useful at all. Yeah. And next target is those 22 gentlemen over there. I think Aladdin leveled up. I'm not sure. Tell me about your skills. Did you in fact level up? Yes, you did. Well done, Aladdin. Well done. I think I'll save those points. Waimera, what about you? You did level up, in fact. Great. Let's get you that horse riding at and weapon master. And since she's not going to be my agility person, I'm just going to use all her points now. Ooh, look at that. Huge power up. Okay, anything else I need to do? Oh, yes. Yes, how could I forget? There's an item I picked up that needs to be equipped. Who should I give it to? Behestra, I think. Yep, by Hester indeed it was. Perfect. Take this and Waimera? Is it Waimera? Yes, Waimera is the one that is the 35 and 10. Give Waimera this. Which essentially the same thing, they both add up to 45, but I have like a uniform. And Coletti here is the one that gets the Briny. And I get 34 and 9, and I'll give it to. Coletti got that one. Borcha. Okay, so Borcha is. Got 34 and 9, so he's good, he checks out. Perfect. Now to take on this 22 gentleman over here.
Less talking, more raiding.
Right, right. Less talking, more raiding. Alright. I'm sorry, but your days of raiding are over. Oh my god, 69 damage! Whoa, that's amazing! That's just amazing. Alright, they definitely took me down there. I let my guard down and that cost me some renown, for sure. I'll just let my men get it right now. I'll just check, you know, hang back a bit and let them handle it. I'm gonna have to watch back in the footage if I had my shield up and down. If I had my shield down, that was definitely on me. But if I had it up, well, that was a good shot from whoever threw that lance. Let's see, I gotta just chill back, relax, and look for stragglers. Right, just got him conscious. Fine victory. That was incredible. Now, in the next few fights, it looks like I'm gonna have to hang back a bit. Like here, for example, we're taking on Sea Raiders. I'll probably let my crew handle them and I'll just hang back a bit.
Talking, more raiding.
Thanks. Everybody hold position. Captains, go handle those Sea Raiders. I'll go at the tail end of this. Make sure that I don't die. How did that even happen? How did you not get that kill? I don't even know. Try to jump over that. I guess I didn't get that kill. A lot of damage. I knew I wasn't gonna get that one because it was a terrible swing. Terrible angles, and that was too close for comfort, I'll tell you that. Playing with fire here, but we got the victory, so that's all that matters. Good job, gents, ladies. All right, fantastic. I'm gonna scour the area for a pup to see if I find their hideout somewhere. I'm gonna go to Vizen. Check. And 32 of those raiders right there. This should make for a fine battle. Especially since I'm all nice and wounded.
I will drink from your skull.
Yes. Yes, you actually do have a shot at drinking from my skull. Because I'm so weakened. Again, I'm just gonna apply the strategy where I just hang back and let my man do most of the work. Come on. That looks like they're easy. Come on, how do you not get that? I don't know. Oh no. Oh, he ignored me. Okay, maybe we can get this one right here. Yes, we did. We got that one. Let's see if there's any more. And that's a victory. Simply amazing. Okay, ooh, wow, look at this. Is that 12 and 28 all together paired up? Well, looks like that's a fight for me. Oh, look at that, they're coming at me. All right, let's go. Let's have a big fight.
Today, the gods have decided fate.
Right, this is 26 versus 44. This is the type of matchup you guys want to see right here. Can our man do it? Can we bring these 40 C Raiders down? Only one. Let's play a little bit. Let's play it safe. And I'm gonna ask my man to follow me. There you go. Even though I'm just gonna hang back. There you go. Our enemy got spawned. Let's get on their side. On their side, so we can get them spread out a bit. Yeah, right there. And now I'm gonna give the order to charge. Yeah, they won't see it coming because they're following me. Beautiful, beautiful. That was a great penetration right there. And I've got that kill right there. Easy. Easy kill. Now maybe I can help my men here by getting another kill. And that's a second kill right there. Let's see if we can get a third. And that's a third kill. We could double dip. We couldn't double dip. That's okay. We are fine with this, and they seem to be running away. But what? Why are they running away so quickly? I'd say it's not like we were decimating them that quickly. We're putting up a good fight. Right. This fight is all but over. We completely destroyed 40 of them with only 26 men. Unbelievable, the power of the Swadian Knights and my captains.